Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for joining again today. So today we have another historic film location for you, but today it's a double, one right across the street from the other. So we're here at Osbourne Street and Foothill Boulevard, and right here we have the Lakeview Terrace Library, which used to be the former site of the Corral Bar, which is the famous Corral Bar from the opening of Terminator 2, but has long since been razed and turned into a library. And then directly behind it, we have the 7-Eleven, which is still a 7-Eleven, but has been completely remodeled. And it used to also contain the Lakeview Terrace Liquor Store right here on the corner, which was where John Connor and Arnold Schwarzenegger, T-800, called John Connor's parents to verify that the T-1000 has infiltrated his family. So this is right across the street from the Lakeview Terrace Library, which had the bar, which was the Corral Bar in Terminator 2. And this was the old site of the liquor store from Terminator 2. So this is what it looks like today in January of 2021.